Tauren druids are such bros.
What does that say about you if you're a Tauren druid? To me, that seems to me you're like drama free, peaceful, tranquil. You know, like, have you seen a Tauren druid who's like really toxic and stuff? I personally haven't in my limited years. Tauren druids are peaceful Oof. People.
I've seen
yeah, well, the problem with Tauren druids, at least the female ones, as far as I know, they're always played by middle-aged women with kids. And so that is
so motherly, so reassuring.
Yes, exactly. Though the male Taurens, I feel like there's more female Taurens. Femtars are, I don't know, Femtars, like you said, they're very so motherly. Cozy. Yeah, they're cozy. Yeah.
I get warm, fuzzy feels when I see a female Tauren.
It's just that, yeah, it's like they have a very soft face, you know?
Tauren druid female. Definitely not working. Lupos is trending. 10-minute respawn? I know. Let's give the people what they want.
Let's give the people what they want.
Food to eat. People won't hurt.